Okay, all right, what?
I'm so glad you came over. I'm showing my pictures from my recent trip to visit Lainey in Israel.
Beverly, whose dog is this?
Oh, this is Rochelle's dog, yeah. My other daughter. Her boyfriend gave her a dog. She got tired of it, so she left it here. I'll be honest with you. When Shayna Putnam was taken from me by God, I said, I'm never going to be able to have another dog around. And to be honest with you, this one, I'm a little ambivalent. He's no Shayna Putnam. Shayna Putnam was the most gorgeous Bichon Frise. I loved her, that dog. I loved her. Now here, this is falafel. They had the best falafel. Hey, get away, you. Out from underneath the table. Excuse me. Hey, pardon me.
Ladies. I think he's doing something down there. Okay, I wouldn't mind, you've
bad
got
dog.
A white carpet.
Come.
What's he doing under there?
I don't know.
I think he's making business.
No, he's not. He knows better than that. Hey, don't you dare. Will, give me the water bottle. Bad dog.
No, I don't think he's supposed to. Pardon me. I don't think he's supposed
bad
to.
Bad dog.
No.
I saw it on the Dog Whisperer. Here's how you do it with it. When he does a behavior you don't like, you spray water on him. Okay. Bad. Get bad. Bad. Okay. Bad. Okay. Hey. Get bad dog. Sit. Run. Roll over.
Beverly, what are you doing?
I sprayed him. He doesn't like it.
There is no way in hell that Cesar Millan did that.
Come here. Bad. I got him. Okay.
You know what? Okay. Enough.
What is this?
He's mentally retarded. This is why I'm going out of my mind.
I can't even. Are you kidding
me? I told you, he's no Shayna Putnam. He doesn't like it when people leave. You missed the pictures of the old city.